The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Alexander.
After several discussions, offers, counteroffers, the Republican leader and I have come to an arrangement. We will vote today to reopen the government, to continue negotiating a global agreement, with the commitment that, if an agreement isn't reached by February the 8th, the Senate will immediately proceed to consideration of legislation dealing with DACA.